Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to change app icons on Samsung mobile. So as you can see, currently I'm using default icons or app icons. Now I will show you how to get attractive app icons for your Samsung device. First of all, go to your Samsung home screen and hard press on a blank space. And now just tap on themes and you have to connect to your internet first. Once you connect it, now you will directly jump into Galaxy Theme Store. Once you are in Galaxy Theme Store, at the bottom tap on icons and you will jump into icons library. As you can see, here's lots of free icons available, and if you scroll down, you will get more category, and under a specific category, you will get lots of icons. And if you want to see only top categories icons, just go to top section and here you will get top icons. Okay. Now it's time to set icons. So let's select this icon, for example, and make sure to search for a free icons to use. So this a free icon. I'm going to tapping on this icon. Now all you have to need here, we can see the preview. Just tap on download, and the icon will be downloaded in your Galaxy Store. It may take some time, it depends on your internet speed. As you can see, I've successfully downloaded this icon pack. Now it's time to apply the icon. So tap on apply. And here we can see icon pack applying, and that's it. As you can see, I've successfully changed my Samsung mobile app icons. And now to get your default app icons or to change your icons again, go back to your home page and hard press on a blank area. Again, tap on themes and now tap on menu at the bottom right corner, and here tap on my stuff, select icons, and here you will find all of your downloaded icons. From here you will be able to select any different app icon. Just tap on the icon and tap on apply, and the icon will be applied, as you can see. And now to get back your default icon, go to menu again, tap on my stuff, go to icons, and here you'll find default icon. Select default icon, tap on apply, and your Samsung default icons will be applied. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.